Hi guys, welcome back to the concluding part of the road trip on Lagos-Ibadan Expressway. This part is the RCC section, which begins where I indicated around the Shagamu Interchange and goes all the way to Ibadan. But this trip will be terminating at the old toll gate in Ibadan. If you haven't watched the first section of the road, which is from Lagos to Shagamu Interchange, you can check on my previous video or click on the link above to watch what has been done on that section as at December 2021. The major construction ongoing on this section is the road rehabilitation and resurfacing. So as I drive along, we are going to be seeing the extent of works done on the highway on this section. So guys, do not forget to like, share, comment and click on the red button to subscribe if you haven't subscribed to this channel, so that YouTube will recommend this video to a wider audience. Thank you.